The president, Muhammadu Buhari, has commiserated with the family of the late flying officer Tolulope Aritoli, who died on Tuesday. She died as a result of head injuries sustained from a road accident at the Nigerian Air Force Base in Kaduna State. The president, in a statement on Wednesday signed by his special advisor on media and publicity, Femi Adesina, extolled the virtues of the first female combat helicopter pilot in the history of the Nigerian Air Force.